which used to mine gold. We got a very clear tip of that. There are illegal mining operators at this old mine, which is here. And you can see we're here with a very big team of police officers to do our work. These are the rocks that apparently the guys who are digging here took them out. And we are told that there is a machine that they use to crush the stone and use whatever scientific homemade process that they do to sift gold from these rocks. Yeah, it's a very risky area, as you can see. It's dark, deep down, a lot of buckets that apparently they used to bring the rocks outside, ropes with which they used to go down. It's a very scary sight, but yeah.
That they put, but it's liquid, and they crush this. After crushing it, they put that liquid with. That liquid will absorb all the gold after they crush it.
It attracts
the gold. Then after it cools down, you put all the rocks aside. You will have this mixture here. And this mixture, once you heat it up again, the gold and the mixture will separate. Then you will have pure gold from this.
So they crush the stone.
Yes.
Using their own.
They got homemade machines.
Yeah.
To can crush the stone.
Somebody was saying there is one way.
Mercury.
There is the gold. But it's very thin. That's the gold there.
Okay.
This thin.
Yeah. There is the gold there.
Okay. Yeah. If you crush it.
So you can see it's little. So they crush it to get there. And that metal, that liquid.
Do you want to see the gold?
It's not coming out.
That's very hard.
Yeah, you can
see. There's the gold. Yeah.